Hey guys, so I'm just gonna do a quick intro. This is our weekend vlog for Illuminate Youth Group Centro Cristiano Rederes. It is local fine arts. We're at Templo Petén, and we have some people, we're gonna have a service. We have some people that are going to do their presentations tonight. We have some people that are doing it tomorrow. And yeah, we have a full weekend, so hope y'all enjoy.
Tonight, we're doing it tonight?
So we're not actually doing it tomorrow. It's actually today.
She's crazy, bro. She's just joking, man. You for reals?
So the paper says.
Wait, did you check?
You want to back out now?
Does no. Does the website say
that we're going to do it tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
Yes.
Does that relieve you a little bit?
Not really. Yes, it does. I'm not going to lie. I'm scared.
Pretty good, actually.
Good, are you excited?
Yeah.
You pumped?
Yeah.
I can tell.
Skipped 2 days of school to finish my art project,
are
so.
You serious?
I think for
I don't approve this message. I'm just joking.
I'm nervous, but I'm ready.
Hey, Josh, how are you feeling?
More or less good.
Are you nervous?
Not really.
Supposedly supposed to do it today, and I didn't know, and I saw it, and I was like, already
about
to
hey.
Have a heart attack and say, I'm not doing this,
but I'm just kidding,
so. So, what are your categories? Tell the camera. I am doing a rap group with Nathaniel rapping. I am singing in the background, and then I am doing a short sermon, so wish me luck.
I'm feeling great, just a little nervous. Never done it before, so it's my first experience.
Before that disease came and attacked your family, the reason why you're here is because God still loves you. Not only that, it's because God has seen the final product. I need to say that again. I want to get that inside of you. The only reason why you're here, the reason why God brought you to existence, is because He has seen the final masterpiece.
I know.
Ay, ¿cómo están? Estamos felices aquí en toda la bola de los jóvenes y nos sentimos jóvenes por eso. Los amamos. Dios los bendiga.
Are you excited? Are you nervous? What time do you sing?
9:38.
That's so early. You're gonna be awesome.
Thank you.
I didn't know. What?
Disappointment.
Okay, so before I felt like I was like shaking a lot, but I took a couple deep breaths and I felt kind of a little more relieved. And during the performance, I just felt like I just kept going with it, and I messed up once or twice, but like it seemed like it was part of the song, so I'm completely fine with it. And afterwards, I just took more deep breaths and I just felt relieved that it was like done, and it's probably the best that I've played in front of an audience.
Jesus already went on the cross and He died for the sins, so don't focus on the sins. Just say, Lord, take these sins. I'm ready to keep going. But no.
All right, so before, all day, literally, I was super nervous that I got sick. Like, I was shaky, I was sweaty, I had a fever, other stuff that happened in the restroom. But then when I got to church, I felt a peace. But then as soon as church was over, again, I got the nerves. And it was very nerve-wracking, but once I got up there, just something came to me that I was just going on a rampage, speaking what had to be said, and I'm thankful for that because honestly I didn't even look at my notes, so whatever I said was what God wanted me to say, and I'm thankful for that. And now that I finished, I feel better. I feel like I got the heebie-jeebies off of me, and it's just, I feel great.
That's it for tomorrow.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. I love you, girl.
¿Pues tú estás allá?
No. This is how I mock Alyssa's laugh.
Butterflies in my stomach, and I wasn't confident, but then during I saw the judges' faces and they looked happy, like they were getting into the song, so I was like, okay, I'm doing good. And then after, I felt really relieved because everybody told me that I did good.
As I was getting ready to sing my song, I was really nervous and just the unknown of possibly messing up. But as I walked on stage, the first verse was a little shaky. However, the Holy Spirit just took control of the song and I felt really confident as I was finishing the song. So I thank God for allowing me to be able to get through the song and finish strong.
My art piece, based on the creatures you'll find in hell. And my inspiration, I'm good at drawing dragons and monsters, mainly Godzilla monsters from those movies. I'm a big fan of that.
A New Jerusalem in the Book of Revelations. And in there you can see the throne of God over the water, which the water flows under the throne, his throne, and it flows through the city of New Jerusalem. And then there's the Tree of Life on the side, and then you can see the whole city of Jerusalem right there.
Only nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable. Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable.
I'm like never nervous. My heart was beating really fast and I had so many butterflies and hadn't felt like that in like a long, long time. During the first verse I kind of messed up, like I said the wrong words, but it's okay. I moved on, it's all good. I kept singing and afterward I felt a lot more confident. I'm glad I did it, so woo.
When I was in high school, the last thing on my mind was the Lord. To be honest, at that time I was so torn. It was a long journey, but on December 17, 2017, I was reborn. Sometimes I do catch myself in a sense of mourn on the comfort and pain that I used to have when I was...
Okay, so before I was petrified, during I was petrified, and after, I was embarrassed. But at first, like I was embarrassed at first, because like there was like so many things going wrong, and then, I don't know. Always practice, remember that. And it's for God, so I'm not really embarrassed of myself. It's just I'm embarrassed of the presence that I, like, not the presence, but the presentation. But it could have went way better, and for nationals, it will. I can see it now. Oh, look at that guitar and grass.
What's happened to you, bro?
That's back when I was adolescent.
Hey, look, there's Chris.
Older oranges.
Just want to say and let everybody know that I'm very, 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 very proud of everybody who performed, everybody who participated. This year we had a bigger group, so I'm really, really happy about that. And I'm expecting for the group to get bigger and bigger every year. So God bless you guys, and can't wait to see what you all get in your sheets. Why am I doing this? I'm doing this because I'm seeing you guys go.
Ryan G. Ryan G.
In the category of Capital Vocal Solo Female is presented to Regina Torres.
The award of merit in the category of visual art, two-dimensional painting and drawing is presented to Joshua Goldsmith.
So I was like, all right, whew, let's get the braces on, let's get it going, the process. So what happened was that I went back and all...
I managed to superior, so I'm feeling pretty good about myself right now.
It was awesome. Can't wait for next year. And can't wait for nationals this year.